What can we expect from Moore's Law moving forward? The cadence of new processes, shrinking these components on the chips down smaller and smaller, it's taking more time these days than it used to take. How should we view that?
So the last one did take more time, no question. The one before, just a little bit more time. We do think we can get back to the two-year cadence, so that is our goal. If you ask me, how many more two-year cycles can you have? If we brought my scientists up here, they'd say, we have three we're highly certain about, so 6 years worth. They said, the other next 4 years are probable, but we have some problems to solve that we don't know for sure. But, you know, I actually did talk to the Gordon Moore 2 years ago, I guess I saw Gordon. And he said, that's what I said 20 years ago. He said, 20 years ago, I told people it had 10 more years to go. He said, I've learned not to say that. He said, 10 years ago, I actually told people the laws of physics are going to stop us. And he said, and you guys kept going. So the bottom line is, today, we can't tell you we see an end, but we see different ways to change things. So a while back, we invented something called high-k metal gate, which I don't expect anybody to know what is. But you had a situation with these electrons you're talking about. What Intel tries to do is make these channels smaller and closer, so that's how you make a chip get twice as much, whatever. Well, if you look at, we got to the point where the wall's keeping the electrons in place were three atoms thick. Well, that wasn't gonna last. The electrons escape if there's only a three atom thick wall. So then the team went off using new materials and invented something called high-k metal gate, which allows you to have thicker walls at thinner, narrower shades, and suddenly the next 10 years opened up for us. Mm. So what I believe you'll see sometime in the next 2 to 4 years, you're gonna see some of those types of breakthroughs that make this 10-year vision work. And by then I'll be 75 and I'll be like Gordon saying, I told him 10 years ago. And someone will be in my job saying, but he didn't get it. We have new methods.